But what I was going to say about your breasts, if you don't mind, is, lovely as they are, did you not think, I'll pop them away one week just so that Simon doesn't comment on it?
Listen, I tried, but they look massive no matter what I do.
No matter what you do?
No matter.
Yeah.
Like, okay, the day of Loving Tear Anymore, my corset was quite high. It was almost in my neck.
Yes.
And they still looked massive.
Mm.
Mm.
Should have gone for like a roll neck jumper. What is the longest time you've been without intercourse?
5 weeks when I went away to Mexico to do the Adrenaline Junkie.
Was it getting to the point where you were hallucinating, thinking, I'll have a bit of Jack Osborne?
Nah, that never really kind of did anything for me, to be honest. But, I mean, it was a bit difficult when you're sort of 200 foot up a rock face anyway.
Mm. It'd be hard to initiate a sexual encounter with Jack Osborne at the top of a cliff.
Incredibly difficult with ropes and straps around you and a harness like around the nether regions. You're not
some
really
people like that kind of shit, though, in a sexual capacity.
Some people do.
Slings and all that sort of stuff.
You could definitely kind of try some like asphyxiation stuff out there if you wanted to.
Yeah,
you've got enough equipment to do it.
Yeah.
But personally, it wasn't really on my things to do list.